Hello. Today we're demonstrating a new GMR sensor for sensing current through circuit board traces used with a digital power monitor IC. Typical sensor sensitivity is a remarkable 12 millivolts per volt per amp, which is the equivalent of a 60 millivolt shunt at 5 volts but without the resistance losses. We're using an Intersil DPM evaluation kit connected to an NVE sensor evaluation board and a laptop. We enter the equivalent shunt resistance of the sensor into the DPM interface software, and it's measuring current. As we vary the current, the DPM tracks it pretty closely. The sensor is linear to more than 2 amps in this configuration, and that's about where the DPM IC saturates. So the sensor's linear range matches up pretty well with the DPM. Let's drill down on another feature. The sensor has a positive output for positive or negative current, so it works with AC with just internal DPM averaging. With a shunt, the average is zero. You also see that we have the DPM board connected directly to the computer, which you wouldn't want to do with a shunt resistor since line voltage would be electrically connected. The DPM manufacturer recommends a battery pack for isolating a shunt, which may not be practical. Shunts are also inefficient. In this example, nearly 1% of the power is lost in the shunt resistor. Shunt resistor self-heating also changes the resistance, which creates errors. So the lab results are in. GMR sensors are ideal for use with DPMs. There's no insertion loss and therefore no self-heating or thermal errors. They have much larger signals than a shunt and don't require an amplifier or transient suppression. There's inherent isolation and therefore unlimited common mode voltage. They inherently rectify AC signals, and the sensors have inherent signal limiting and transient immunity, which can minimize parts count. Here's what we used for this demo. You can order parts or demo boards online, and we have a handy current sensing web app.